It is kind to call the Eternal Dragon.